that is number one, addition of hydrogen cyanide, addition of hydrogen cyanide. Generally, when a carbonyl compound reacts with hydrogen cyanide directly, there is a chance to the formation of benzoin product. For example, benzaldehyde we are taking. Benzaldehyde, when benzaldehyde directly reacts with hydrogen cyanide, sometimes it forms benzoin condensation product. To avoid that particular condensation product, hydrogen cyanide is always available in the form of sodium salt. So therefore, sodium cyanide when react with dilute sulfuric acid, it forms 2 moles of hydrogen cyanide, then sodium sulfate is formed. So generally, when a carbonyl compound reacts with sodium cyanide in presence of compulsory, which medium is required? Acid medium is required. So therefore, if you are taking formaldehyde, when formaldehyde react with sodium cyanide in presence of sulfuric acid, while mixing of these two liberates which one? Hydrogen cyanide indirectly. In this particular method, rate of the formation of cyanohydrine increases. So therefore, hydrogen, here is OH, hydrogen, then here is what? CN, known as formaldehyde cyanohydrine. What is this? Formaldehyde cyanohydrine. Second one, CH3, C double bond OH, when react with hydrogen cyanide directly, it is obtained from above process. Hydrogen cyanide, here is OH, hydrogen, then here is what? CN. Now it has a planar, it is a planar carbonyl group. When the planarity of this particular group, attack of cyanide may take place either right side or left side. So that is the reason why it forms a racemic mixture. Which mixture? A racemic mixture. So therefore, plus and minus mixture is formed, so known as RM. RM means what? Racemic mixture. This means when we go for the mechanism of this, the carbonyl group is a planar group. First, initially, which is added, hydrogen cyanide cleaves into which one? H plus CN minus. If this CN minus attack one time below the plane, it is a 50% of chance. The reason is it should be in a plane. That is the reason why one time cyanide attack on below the plane. This is a 50% of the probability or chance. The second time The cyanide group attack what? Above the plane. If cyanide attack on below the plane, we get one product, that is CH3. Here is OH, O minus, then here is what? CN, this is what? Hydrogen. Then second one, if cyanide attack above the plane, you may assume that this is CN, then here is O minus, this is methyl group, then here is what? Hydrogen. Both are what? Mirror images to each another. When we show the mirror, if you put on mirror, you will get this one directly. So this is the possibility of 50%. It is also the formation of 50%. When both which is added, H plus is added, it forms which one? CH3, OH, CN, then it is what? Hydrogen. Okay? So it contains which one? Plus and minus. What is that? Plus and minus, because it is a chiral center. Which center? Chiral center. Means the carbon which is connected to four different groups. The central carbon connected to four different groups known as chiral carbon or asymmetric carbon. Okay? Now, the main application of this one is, the main application of this is known as cyanohydrin acetaldehyde. What is that? Cyanohydrin or acetaldehyde. Acetaldehyde cyanohydrin. What is that? Acetaldehyde cyanohydrin. Now, CH3, CHOH, CN. This on acidic hydrolysis, acid in presence of H2O, the cyano group converts into carboxylic acid. CH3, CH, here is OH, then COOH. It is a chiral center. So generally, chiral center is denoted by a star mark, or star mark indicates four different groups around carbon, around central carbon. Now, this particular molecule is known as lactic acid. What is this? Lactic acid. Second one, if we are using lithium aluminium hydride or hydrogen in presence of nickel catalyst, the cyano group converts into amino group. The cyano group converts into which one? Amino group. OH, CH2, here is what? NH2. So this is the functional group, this is alpha, it is what? Beta amino, which this is the functional group, sorry, this is alpha, this is beta. So which alcohol is obtained? Beta amino alcohol is obtained. Beta amino alcohol is obtained. Okay, beta amino alcohol. Okay, na? So these are the two important applications of which one? Cyanohydrin acetaldehyde. What is that? Cyanohydrin acetaldehyde. So one is lactic acid is prepared, another one is what? Beta amino alcohol is prepared. Which is prepared? Beta amino alcohol is prepared. This is the first one. Then next one. For example, benzaldehyde. When benzaldehyde react with sodium cyanide in presence of dilute sulfuric acid to form compound A, ion hydrolysis to get B. What are the compounds of A and B? A is known for you, I think, that is CH, here is OH, then here is what? CN. B is which one? Here is OH, hydrogen, then COOH. It is also which center? Chiral center. The center? Chiral center. Okay, so this is about which one? Addition of hydrogen cyanide. Which cyanide? Addition of hydrogen cyanide to a carbonyl compound. Second chemical property of carbonyl compound. Second one is addition of sodium bisulfite. What is this? Sodium bisulfite. Sodium bisulfite, or better bisulfate, enough. Bisulfite, addition of sodium bisulfite, when carbonyl compound react with sodium bisulfite to form adduct. Okay. Now, when we go for the mechanism of this mechanism, S double bond O, here is double bond O, then it dissociate into sodium bisulfite, dissociate into Na plus bisulfate. Here is O minus, then here is which one? OH. Now, sulfur, here is O minus, double bond O, here is OH. Sulfur is the better donating group when compared to oxygen due to low electronegativity. So that is the reason why sulfur can donate a pair of electrons towards this one, towards carbonyl group. Now it forms, here is O minus, then SO3 minus. Here is double bond O minus, then here is what? OH. Now, to this which is added, Na plus is added, okay, Na plus is added, okay, na? Now this bond comes this particular side, then immediately this bond goes here. Okay, now here is double bond. Now this Na plus here, so first initially this side, Here is O N A, then S S O 3 H. Then proton exchange here, internal proton exchange between these two. Here is O H, then S O 3 N A. Play that S O 3 N A. So this is the adduct which is formed from what? Sodium bisulfate. For example, when acetaldehyde react with sodium bisulfite to form sodium salt of acetaldehyde, when acetaldehyde react with sodium bisulfite to form an adduct, it is a crystalline compound. Which compound? Crystalline compound. So this about the okay. So ketones are less react to towards sodium bisulfate reaction. The reason is high steric hindrance of keto group. The high steric hindrance of what? A ketone. So generally aldehydes are more reactive towards bisulfate adduct compared to which one? Ketones. Then third one is addition of water. Addition of water to carbonyl compound. The first one is addition of hydrogen cyanide. Second one is addition of sodium bisulfite. Third one is what? Addition of water. Now, it is a carbonyl compound. When water is added in presence of acid medium, it converts into OH. Here is also what? OH, known as geminal diols. This geminal diols are unstable. Immediately again loss of water molecule takes place. To converts into which one? Carbonyl compound. There is a reason why it is a reversible reaction in presence of which medium? In presence of water as a solvent. So first carbonyl compound converts into diol. Diols are unstable. So immediately again loss of water molecule takes place to form which one? A carbonyl compound. When electron withdrawing groups, whereas electron withdrawing groups stabilized the formation of which one? Germ diols. Okay, these two points are very, very important regarding formation of diols. electron donating groups destabilize the formation of geminal dipoles. Electron withdrawing groups stabilize the formation of what? Geminal dipoles. For example, chlorine, here is chlorine, C double bond O, here is hydrogen. To this is known as trichloroacetaldehyde, commonly known as chloral. Trichloroacetaldehyde, chloral, commonly known as what? Chloral. When chloral react with water in presence of acid medium, it forms a geminal diol. It forms a geminal diol. This is stabilized by intramolecular hydrogen bond. So chlorine never form hydrogen bond, but in most of the cases chlorine cannot form hydrogen bond, but chlorine can form hydrogen bond in this particular compound only. So this is known as chloral dihydrate. It is stable. The reason is which one? Intramolecular. Generally geminal diols are what? Unstable. Immediately converts into which one? Ketone again. But this, the compound is existing. The reason is one stability factor is dominate. So that is the reason why it is a stable compound. That is which one? Intramolecular hydrogen bond. Intramolecular hydrogen bond. Which bond? Intramolecular hydrogen. This is known as chloral dihydrate. Chloral dihydrate. The reason is intramolecular hydrogen bond. So it is a stable diol. This is the first one. Coming to one more important example. Double bond O. Here is also double bond O. This is known as a triketone compound. Which compound? A triketone compound. Indane 1, 2, 3 triketone. The name of this compound is indane 1, 2, 3 triketone. So generally when water molecule is added in presence of acid medium, it is an electron withdrawing group. The above one is also electron withdrawing group. Between two electron withdrawing group, this carbon can act as highly reactive carbon. So that is the reason why diol formation takes place at this central carbon. Here is double bond O. Above one is also double bond O. Then oxygen, hydrogen, oxygen, then here is what? Hydrogen. Now it forms, because the hydrogen bond is always formed between more electronegative oxygen and hydrogen. So this is which one? Intermolecular hydrogen bond. Intramolecular hydrogen bond is formed. The name of this particular solution is known as ninhydrin. So please remember while using ninhydrin solution, amino acids are distinguished in the laboratory. Proteins are identified in the laboratory. So generally when a protein reacts with ninhydrin, stimulati, blue color precipitate is obtained. Which color? Blue or violet color precipitate is obtained. Okay. So, when using ninhydrin solution, proteins or amino acids are identified. Okay. It is a stable dihydrate. Then third one, the third example related to this, this is pH, C double bond O, here is also C double bond O, then aldehyde, there is aldehyde. Now this particular compound when react with water in presence of acid medium, it forms pH, then double bond O, double bond O, oxygen hydrogen, then oxygen hydrogen, then here is what? C double bond O, here is what? H. Now here this is the highly reactive carbon, so therefore it forms which one? Intramolecular hydrogen bond. Okay, it is which one? H bond. So like this, whenever electron withdrawing groups are stabilize the formation of GEM diodes, but electron donating groups are what? Destabilize the formation of geminal diodes. So these are the three examples are very very important related to which one? Addition of water. Please you have to remember two factors: donating groups, withdrawing groups. Donating groups are decreases the stability of the formation of diodes or GEM diodes. Electron withdrawing groups increases the stability of the formation of geminal diodes. The main factor may be intramolecular hydrogen bond. Maybe intramolecular hydrogen bond. So this about which one? Addition of water to a carbonyl compound.